We're going to be copper bolusing today, and I wanted to show you a couple of the bolusing guns or pill dispensers you can use. This one here we got off of Amazon. It was $5 and kind of a cheap thing. You can see the goats kind of chew on the ends and all, so you'll go through these more often than you will these. This is a calf balling gun that we cut the end off and then just kind of smoothed up the edges on it so it doesn't scratch the throat when you're going in. I'll show you the copper bolus. This is a 4 gram copper bolus, and the dosage in using these is 1 gram per 22 pounds of goat. And I'll share, I kind of recommend when you're new or feel a little bit unsure of yourself, just practice loading it and then just dispensing it into your hand, just like that. Just doing that a few times so you feel comfortable with the mechanics of it. And all same with this one here. Just load it up and then just dispense it in your hand a few times. And today we're going to be using this one on our volunteer here. And this is Jax. He's one of our bucks. You'll straddle your goat, and then I just kind of lift up their head a bit, and you want a smooth action. Some folks will insert 2 fingers in that gap between their back molars and front incisors, or their thumb. You don't always have to do that. I usually do not. I'll just hold them under their chin sometimes. If they have a beard, like on our boys, I can grab a hold of it. But you'll insert it on the right hand side and then angle it towards the left hand side of their throat. That's the side that the esophagus is on, and that's what we're aiming for. So we'll slide it in here. Just a smooth action and dispense the pill. Just like that, and we're done.